How many kawaii snacks can I get at a Japanese convenience store for just $10? I immediately saw a cinnamon roll cafe au lait, had to get that. I could not believe my eyes when I saw a Spy Family tempura soba and a kitsune udon. Oh my god, you guys, they even had VTuber snacks. This looked so good. A one-piece snack with exclusive card inside, needed it. My Hero Academia version, needed that too. Oh my gosh, another Spy Family snack in the cart. And lastly, Anya Ame. Now we know.